98online.com/livewire.
So, Justin, this was your idea, so why don't you explain what
we're
doing now.
Okay. It's time for Tragic Stories on Helium. Do you have something tragic or something sexy?
This is tragic.
Tragic Stories on Helium. Came up with the idea about maybe Josh doing a story, something that might get us to cry usually. Which, by the way, I think we're long overdue for some tears.
I know. I'm looking.
Take your time. How funny would it be, though, if Josh did a story that otherwise tragic but got ripped up on a little bit of Helium? Mike, why don't you top me off real quick, and I'll tell people what's coming up next hour on Helium. And Josh, you've never done this before.
I've never inhaled helium before.
I can't help it.
How nervous are you?
I'm nervous, but, you know,
you could get addicted.
I'm trying to be at peace. Can you get addicted?
Him asking off air, behind the curtain, him asking questions about, Spiegel asking questions about inhaling helium sounded like last hour about us talking about synthetic drugs. He was so nervous and asking so many questions.
Oh, yeah. All right, so
here we go.
This is just a little taste test of what's coming up next hour.
Coming up next hour on the show, I'm going to talk about what I do in the bathroom these days. I like to take my shirt off and stretch out real nicely. Oh, God, here comes the dizziness.
Are you dizzy, really?
Yeah, you
don't do that. You're going to freak Spiegel out. He's not going to do it.
You're fine. Not a chance you get addicted.
Okay, so now, do I actually inhale deeply or do I just pull it into my mouth?
No, you got to put it in your lungs.
Yeah, you breathe it in. Let it really hit your lungs really good. All right,
do the tragic story on helium.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm very nervous. My heart is pounding.
And just take little rips off
helium.
Of it.
Helium!
This is not going to work.
Keep going.
No.
A horrible story from New Jersey. A 100-year-old man decided he'd lived long enough.
Yes!
He made the same... I guess I have to take
it. Yeah, you got to take more.
Okay.
You're losing it.
Keep going.
He made the same decision about his 88-year-old wife that she'd lived long enough. Oh, no. He grabbed an axe, and while she slept, he took a swing or two or three. When she was dead... Oh, yeah. When she was dead, he walked to the bathroom and used a knife to kill himself. Neighbors say the couple had argued before, and he had dementia.
Their son discovered the bodies. And that's a terrible, tragic story on helium.
Josh Spiegel, you beautiful bastard!
Sound good on helium.
Josh, you sound great on helium. How you feel?
A little... Whoa. There's the lightheadedness. 98online.com.